We are at the University of Central Florida. We're doing a restoration burn here today. So we're trying to restore these flatwoods to look more like the real Florida, kind of similar to the Disney Wilderness Preserve. Because this has been so long unburned, we came together with a big crew with plenty of water and equipment, and we all decided that this is a good and safe thing to do today. It is so important to us at the Nature Conservancy to support our partners in fire, so we wanted to definitely come out here today and help them on this prescribed fire. We're working with what's called a fire burn boss, and our burn boss is our leader, our fire leader out here today. And she is the one who is helping guide us and direct us and make sure that everything is going according to plan and that our objectives are being met and that we can safely call this fire good today. The first thing I did once I got here, we all got together as a crew and we had a briefing.
Units to the east, all over here, we're burning.
In this briefing, we all talked about what our plan was for the day, what we'd be burning, and we learned about why we're burning it and how we plan to burn it. So the unit behind me is what we're actually burning. This unit has not seen fire in over 30 years, so it is definitely a long backlogged unit. One of the very first things that we would do is we would take weather observations. In our briefing, we talked about what the predicted weather forecast was, which the National Weather Service provides for us. But once we got out here, we want to make sure that that predicted forecast matches our observed weather on the ground. We put a test fire down on the ground, which means a very small area of the burn unit, and we see what that fire does. We make sure that the wind is still coming out of the right direction, and then we observe how the fuels, how these palmettos and grasses are burning. We're using drip torches, which are ignition devices. These drip torches will help us light the woods on fire. I'm really excited to see the effects that we get once we reintroduce fire to this unit, and then we can see what this real Florida is trying to look like.
Well, I'm gonna grab a drip torch and let's have some fun today.